A diabetes alert dog can monitor blood sugar and get help when it's needed.
What's the weather?
Currently.
Now a smart speaker can detect a life-threatening heart condition.
These are emergencies where seconds count.
New research from the University of Washington shows a way to use machine learning to listen for signs of cardiac arrest.
By taking advantage of a unique sound that people make, a unique type of breathing that people make when they experience a cardiac arrest.
It's called agonal breathing, and researchers say an algorithm can now identify it with 97% accuracy within a range of about 20 feet.
Which is the size of a typical bedroom.
Devices like the Amazon Echo or Google Home could potentially use the app to listen for that dangerous warning sign.
Our vision is really that these smart speakers such as Alexa's can reside passively in your bedroom and just continuously monitor your breathing.
If you're concerned that monitoring sounds like spying, researchers say the app was built with privacy in mind.
No data sent to the internet or to any third-party services. All processing is done locally on the device.
And before it calls 911, the device would issue a warning with a chance to cancel.
You wouldn't want emergency services coming to your house if they didn't need to.
But in cases of cardiac arrest, faster access to CPR could be the key to survival. Liz McLaughlin, NBC News.